Shanghai GDG is a very interesting developer community.
I'm glad somebody has asked this question.
This is where the magic happens.
This is primarily a question and answer show. So if any of you out there would like to ask questions.
We have a recording.
I should try to do very serious.
Yeah. And then laugh.
Yes, so
So we're here in GDL IL, episode number X or Y, we'll see. Later in the future when we'll edit it. So I guess
maybe like a loud voiceover.
Four FaceTime, yes, exactly.
Come in.
So we are lucky to have with us people from the Android team and Drive team, and maybe we'll kick off with each and every one of you just present himself, and we'll dive into it.
Sure. So I'll start. I'm Nicolas Garnier. I'm a developer advocate working on Google Drive, and I'm based in Zurich, Switzerland.
Hey, I'm Richard Hindman, developer advocate for Android, based in London.
And Nick Butcher, also an Android developer advocate from London.
Hi. Great. And for the ones that didn't know, I'm Ido Green, developer advocate, working now here in Google Israel. So maybe you want to tell us a bit about what we're doing here, why you came, took the long flight to Israel.
That's 4 hours.
Yeah.
How did we survive that?
Yeah, so what are we doing here?
What's going on?
I'm just visiting, but...
Why would Android oh, and Drive be in a room together?
Exactly.
We came here and we're doing actually a bunch of different things. The first thing is we're meeting local companies. And personally, I'm meeting companies that are potentially going to integrate with Google Drive and trying to see if they need assistance or trying to show them what are the features and how they could use and integrate Google Drive in their product. I guess you guys are doing the same, right, with a bunch
of
different
people? Yeah, totally, meaning a lot of the awesome startups here in Israel that have been working at the hackathon turned up at the Ofeka College of Engineering, where we're based for this couple of days.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah. So you came basically for a GDG event that we had yesterday. Mm-hmm.
So yeah, first we met people and now, I mean, yesterday there have been this nice event organized by the GDG Tel Aviv, right?
Yeah.
And the college here, Ofeka.
Right.
What's the full name? Ofeka.
Ofeka College.
Ofeka College.
Yeah.
Good. Okay.
It's easy.
Yeah. And where I did a presentation, a 1 hour presentation, basically about Google Drive, the Google Drive SDK and Google Drive itself, just explaining, you know, how it works technically, what are the features, you know.
It was supposed to be a 1 hour presentation, really, like 1 hour 30, so my presentation
was
supposed
to be 45 minutes.
Just like, the bell rang,
two,
he was
right?
Like, oh, that's when my presentation's supposed to finish, I'll take another half an hour. You guys?
I was like, oh shit, I'm already over time, I'm only in the middle of my presentation, well, screw it, I'm just gonna go.
Well guys, just bear with me, I'm adding more slides.
Yeah.
Slide 29 of 100.
You know, Drive is so interesting that, you know, you can't stop.
The audience was silent the whole time. Engage. So yeah, following that, we had a little talk about Android. I did the talk and so did Nick. I was talking about Android 4.1, Jelly Bean, API level.
16.
API level.
Wow.
Testing. 16. API level 16. And Project Butter. Went into a bit of detail about some of the new APIs in Android 4.1, the media codec. All that lower-level media API stuff, so you can inspect media files, you can encode and decode using the hardware, so much faster than previous versions.
Then after Rich's low-level technical goodness, I went completely the other direction and talked all about UI, much more fuzzy, hand-wavy topics. Aww. So I talked about some of the things that we see lots of developers not doing so great, like so how to make an application that's responsive and friendly to a user, easier to use, and especially how to make an application feel Android-y, how to make it feel right at home on your Android and not kind of carry over conventions from other platforms. And then I talked in depth about some new patterns that we're seeing kind of emerge. So things like how to build swipe to dismiss, which you might have seen on your phones, like with the notifications, how to do rich notifications, how to do some tricks with scrolling to make the most of your kind of small area. And also talked about some of the mindset you need to be an Android developer, like how to think mobile, how to, you know, design for the vast array of small, large, medium-sized devices. So it was a great, great, great audience. They asked some really good questions and seemed to really enjoy the content.
I thought you were going to say it was a great, great talk.
It was really awesome.
Well, I'm not going to say that. I'm really thinking about it.
I did an amazing job and I really liked it.
But the slides will be online soon.
There's like 140 people turned up for the DVG event.
Yeah.
It was a huge pack.
And it was actually very surprising because we had 170, 180 that
registered,
and then usually it's like 60-50% and then the show up was really
I think partly the falafel. I think words got out.
Of course,
falafel
was
very
that
good.
Just
because the candy is falafel and stuff. So.
Yeah. That's actually Michal did a really, really wonderful job just organizing everything.
But we love coming to Israel because the developer audience is really, really super, super sharp. Like the questions you get, you know, when people are pitching topics to do in a hackathon, like there's some, you know, real smart groups and some really keen to kind of like make things and ship stuff. So it's really awesome to come here and see that.
Cool. That's actually really interesting. I wanted to ask. I spoke with Nicholas before that about maybe you could highlight like, you know, two or three companies that you work with that were impressive and why, what they did right, what they could improve.
Uh-huh.
You mean today or in Israel?
Yeah, or you know, just speak. I mean,
okay. Anybody?
Yeah, sure.
So Microsoft, they're really.
Yeah. Netflix, I like the service.
Everything wrong. No, I'm joking. I love you, Microsoft. Actually, right here, I've met with Magisto and also Powtoons, who are local companies.
Yeah.
Here in Israel, and they're actually integrating with Google Drive today. So. We haven't said that already, but there's a hackathon going on today where people are trying to build Android and or Drive apps.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, these two companies have started integrating with Drive and they're making good progress. So you know, it's like actual products with like lots of users already.
Yeah.
And they're integrating today. It's awesome. Like actually, Magisto was like super advanced already. They have something pretty much working. So you know, it's nice. It's nice to get like real companies engaged. You know, when you come, and we actually met them yesterday, right? For example, Powtoons, and we showed them what the Drive integration was like, and they were like, "Cool, we'll integrate. We'll start tomorrow doing the hackathon," and boom, you know,
they're
doing it.
That's philosophy. That's
reactive partners. Yeah, we've met with a whole load of partners.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of them have been asking for UI reviews, so
yeah.
A lot of Nick's speciality there. Especially partners who had their apps live in the Android or the Google Play. It was the Android market at the time. I don't need to drink because it's valid.
Yeah.
They had it in the Android market before we launched our design guidelines. So still then. And obviously they wanted a UI review because they had their app launched before our design guidelines came out. And now we have design guidelines. They just want to know how to really shift their app across to make it into the new Android look and feel. The ones that have done well have already read the design guidelines and they've come in and said, this is what we're thinking about for our design, and that makes our lives a whole lot easier. It's very, very nice to see. And they're like, they just come back with something that's looking great already.
Yeah, that's very cool. And actually, we should mention, we'll put all the links in the show notes so people could jump on and see exactly what we have where.
Sure.
In terms of resources.
Yeah, absolutely.
Great. Any other thing you'd like to talk about? The event or new stuff that we're going to have in the near future. I know that usually we're not making a spoiler breaker, but
mm-hmm.
things that we can share with.
Well, when's this going to be broadcast?
2 weeks from now.
Oh, yeah. Not tomorrow.
So it's live, but yeah.
Well, we haven't got any announcements to make right here, but I guess some of the cool stuff I highlighted is, for me, in the Android world, I love the open source contributions.
Mm-hmm.
Like, so many people kind of take, you know, the patterns we've introduced like on our design site and like implemented them in like on GitHub and so on so that they can share them. So like I say, I'll give a link to the slides of the presentation,
yeah.
which has more links to a bunch of open source implementations of stuff,
mm-hmm.
As well as a couple of new things which came out in the last couple of days, which I liked, which was a few online style generators. So one of the things I talk about in my talk is how to take the Android style, like the hollow theme as we call it, and customize it, use that as your base and like, you know, marry that with your product branding. So a few cool tools have come out, like some online style generators, so you kind of put in the colors and look and feel that you want, and it'll generate all the, you know, image drawables and XML files that you need to put into your Android app to make it have that look and feel. So those are some cool tools, so I, you know, check out. If you follow my my Google Plus profile, I'll post the slides
great.
Soon.
Excellent.
Talking about Google
Drive or
Drive had an announcement, right? I saw a blog post on Milan.
Did we? I would just say it was just about, you know, some quick start sample code.
Just
that we've added. Just, well, we do that every day.
That's perfect for
there's
shit is
shit is normal. There's actually quite a few things coming up. My boss has already leaked it on Stack Overflow, so I can totally talk about it. So we're working on adding push notifications to our API, so you'll be able to, you know, register a callback whenever a file changes on Drive. We'll let you know, and you don't have to you know, the older method was to, like, pull, for example, every minute
yes.
or every hour.
So I can now sync between my Android devices using
yeah.
Google Drive, because every time I change it on one device, sync that to Drive,
yeah.
and then Drive can invoke a callback to push it
yeah.
to somewhere
then
else.
Drive will broadcast the callback to all the subscribers, and
nice.
They will, you know about your file changes. And the other big thing that we're doing, I can't go into many details there, but so we're working on improving a lot and changing a lot the experience about discoverability of Drive apps, and making it, you know, way easier for users to find Drive apps, know that Drive apps exist first. And you know, it will allow developers also to get more visibility, a lot more visibility, I expect, for their app on Drive. That hopefully will come in the next couple months or two or three months, I hope.
Great.
Some big changes there.
Great. Thank you very much for your time.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That was very good. Yeah. We'll catch later on a beer. We'll do the next episode.
Okay, next episode.